it's been a minute. Yesterday was a day at sea. This is the final day for the cruise. Right now we are in St. Lucia. However, St. Lucia has restrictions where we cannot explore the country or go outside the port unless we are doing approved Royal Caribbean tour or a government approved tour. So we're just waiting on a couple people to go downstairs to see what type of tours are being offered by the government, and if they're not to our liking, we'll just visit the port. So I would take y'all outside with me.
So basically, this is a recap of the day at sea. Due to copyright infringements, I could not play the music. I really, really wanted to play the music so y'all would know what's going on in the video. But basically, it was a dance-off between different gentlemen on the boat. Back to the regular schedule of the tour in St. Lucia. Let me just warn you all, the vlog isn't what you are looking for as it relates to exploring.
Guys, good night. This is the last night of the tour. Today, basically, we went to the town. We got in the town despite the restrictions. And I found a hat. The rest found other stuff, but by the time we leave town, because town closes at 1:30, it wasn't enough time to do a 4-hour tour. I was kind of disappointed. Then I wanted to go around the bay. And the others was not feeling it. So the most I did today was went to town, and it was a bit depressing. But however, Yeah, St. Lucia vlog is going to be very boring because I don't have much content to show you all. So I do apologize. And tonight I probably will take you all dinner with me to end the vlog. Oh hey, I meet a new friend. His name is Teddy. Say hi, Teddy. So I will see you all at dinner tonight.
Last night. Yeah, that's more than I thought you have right in the tank right now after this. Wow, it's nice. And this concludes our tour of the windiest islands on the face of the earth. That's a fun trip that was. Wow. I was going to tell you, I've talked about me, I've talked about getting older. I haven't told you where I'm from. I don't know if you know, I'm from Canada.
Good morning, guys. So today is home day. I really ain't up yet. But anyhow, my reviews about the cruise. No, let me start about last night. Last night, I promised you all I was gonna take y'all dinner with me. But I really wasn't impressed with the food last night. So I did not bother. I think I just took a picture of my dessert, which was a tiramisu. Right. So I went to an all-rounded entertainment last night. It wasn't bad, but still, the last performer that was singing wasn't the best. Just went and had pizza after with fries for the last. The best thing I liked about this shit was the fries, but they changed the fries the last 2 days, so they ain't the best no more. And I was supposed to go partying last night and I was too tired and I come very bad and sleep. So that's basically it. Now, my reviews about the cruise. To be honest, it was okay. I seen better, had better. So I would just say, okay, the food wasn't best. Based on past experience on different boats, I would not call the names. But their other competitors, the food wasn't the best. The entertainment was whack, to be honest. And I didn't even know the boat was the boat actually started operating from 1966. So this boat is very old, very very old. I don't know where to bring the old boats to Barbados, but the boat was very old. I felt every rock, every sea, every wave that it went over, we felt it. I never experienced nothing so before. So many people had motion sickness. I kid you not. So if you are planning to come on this boat, please walk with your own motion sickness tablets. If you all have allergies, bad allergies, please walk with your own medication. Cause I hear some people was complaining and saying that they were sick. Just running with y'all in the early. So I know this review was not what y'all expected, but I just being honest based on my experience, the cruise was just okay. Just okay. The first time cruisers might be fascinated because they've never been on a boat, but I've been on several from since I was a little girl. I may not remember all from a little girl, but the last time I went on one was 2019, and from Barbados, and it was way better, way better, way better.
than this. I'm calling the crew's name, but if you know, you know. Nobody ain't acting me, nobody blackmailing me or carrying me court. But if you know which crew it is, you know. So that's basically it to this morning. Just go for some breakfast. And then I go head home. I know but we know about my face, back up my neck, wearing a mask every single day. Cause you know little Rona couldn't get me. So I guess I'll be seeing you all in Barbados another time. Bye. Thank you for watching.